All right, I just spoke to him.
Uh-huh.
Now, hold on, I don't need to lie, bro.
If you were to check the history of the article, you could realize that this article was recorded prior to me speaking to you.
Yeah.
But once we spoke, he told me his demands, yo. And,
yeah.
And his demands are not unreasonable as who he is and the value of what he brings to any industry. But being that Wu-Tang is a conglomerate of a big conglomerate of 10 to 12 people,
yeah.
You can't meet those demands, can't be met. Now,